No! I swear if he... There we go. There we go. It was worth it. It was worth it for my death to get his kill. Because that means he's out, and so Nox has a better chance of surviving Tyr. Except Poseidon came from behind. Oh! Okay, I was kind of making up the better chance of surviving Tyr. I just needed an excuse to say why I wanted the kill so badly. It was not worth my death in the least bit. Hey guys, how's it going? Today, bringing you some more gameplay of Smite with Rom, and I already forgot the relic, or a relic. Oh, we're going against Thanatos, Tyr, and a Poseidon, so I should probably grab Sanctuary. We have a Sirkette, a Nox, and I am, like I said, playing Rom.
Ain't no fun in war. Looks not gonna get you anywhere.
I got the voice pack for Rom since yesterday, or since Monday. I like it. It's funny. Just listening to Rambo Rom talk. And he's like, just kind of degrading sometimes. Like when I said, good luck, have fun, and he was just like not having it. He's like, luck's not gonna get you anywhere. You guys heard it. I don't need to explain it to you again. Nox, that's yours. What are you doing? Okay then. Got Poseidon already trying to farm our lane out. Thanatos has damage buff. Nope. Nope. That was too close. Luckily, none of them have their ults, or else I would have died there. Perfect. Let's just grab some potions before we leave this time. Wow. That was not fun. So Sanctuary's down for another 2 minutes, basically. Bye, Nox. Oh, now her Sanctuary's down. Okay, let's just deal damage to Tyr. Wow, they do a lot of damage early game. So it's gonna be hard to put up with them. I'm gonna just farm the minions, thank you. I'll go back to base to get Transcendence once I have enough to get it. There's no point in me backing now, so just gonna jump around for a bit. Jump around. It's a good song. No, I don't think I've ever actually listened to that song, so. Okay, I am level 5.
Ultimate is ready.
So, that's good. That means I'm out farming everyone. I've cleared 2 minion waves by myself.
Step aside.
There we go. Tyr is eating up my damage. My early game damage is alright as Rom. Could be better, I guess. I'm gonna out farm everyone again. And just take all the minions. Thank you. No. Like I said before, I love Rom dodge. It's just so funny. Especially in that situation when Tyr just jumped at me, expecting to get me.
Yes.
It was great just to watch him miss.
On my way.
Don't worry, guys. I'm coming back. I'm gonna carry this team. Ow.
Our middle tower is under attack.
There we go. Take that astral arrow back. I don't think I showed you guys this yesterday. These are his abilities. Pause the video if you want to see them. And let's get back into the game. Oh, wow. Tyr's blink is up often. That sucks to be you. Come on, Rom. That's not what I meant to do. meant to dodge. Wow. There we go. I just felt like I should tell them. I don't know why Poseidon's laughing, because I'll murder him. Come here, Poseidon.
I'm coming for you.
Where are you going, Poseidon? Exactly, that's what I thought. Get out of here. If I had my ult up, but I don't, because I'm stupid. And I suck, and I press wrong buttons all the time. I'm gonna use these minions as a shield. Heading back to base. Gonna get some boots. Gonna get my ninja tabi. I'm gonna wait for a bit, actually, buy some potions. Sell that one. I only wanted two of each. So the reason I'm building Transcendence on Rom. Transcendence on. I don't know what I was gonna say after that. On Rom is because he's very ability based, or at least the way I play him, he's very ability based. It's. Okay. You should have gotten out of there. No! I swear if he... There we go. There we go. It was worth it. It was worth it for my death to get his kill. Because that means he's out, and so Nox has a better chance of surviving here. Except Poseidon came from behind. Oh! Okay, I was kind of making up the better chance of surviving tier. I just needed an excuse to say why I wanted the kill so badly. It was not worth my death in the least bit. Now Sirket has given them two kills, so we're behind by three. Just gonna clear up the archers in the back. Okay. So, they took damage buff, or did we take damage buff? I don't know, we're all dead, so it doesn't matter. I mean, if they took damage buff, then that sucks for us. Is she building stacks? No. Nox, I'm building stacks. Thank you. Thank you for saying sorry. Oh, I hurt Thanatos. And I also dodged out of Tyr's dash. Eh. Don't touch me. Yeah, this is gonna suck. I'm just gonna go up. Yep. There we go. Nice job. I can't do anything because I have literally no health. I can get these stacks though, or I can't. They just vanish before my eyes. I would go after Poseidon, but I have no health. There'd be no point. Nah, waiting here for 100 gold's not worth it. I've said that in many videos past. So I double stack with Rom. I want Devourer's Gauntlet and Transcendence. Benefits in the late game. Hell awaits you. Also early game because of the power that you get from Transcendence early game. It's quite a lot. Ooh, sorry about that. Didn't mean to actually sniff. I'm not sure if I have allergies coming or what, but it's not fun. Because I'm sniffing a lot lately. I'm gonna get out of here, Thanatos. Tenatos, as Eric would call him. Yeah, nice job, nice.
How can this be? I'm coming for you!
Yeah, come here, buddy. There we go.
Thanks. Just this.
They basically earned me that kill. Thanks to them, I had the kill, so. Let's grab my final level on this. Oh, Poseidon. What do you think you're doing, buddy? Wow, his ult is up a lot lately. You're not gonna get away. Oh, I at least gave it to Poseidon, not Thanatos, because if you feed Thanatos early game, it's just scary. Come on, there we go, nice job. Get out of there, you need to get out of there, you're not gonna, yeah, okay, I did not expect you You're gonna die this here. I didn't expect her to actually get the kill on him. Wow. She's now leading with 4-3 after I was just talking about how she has 2 deaths. Okay then. I guess that's kind of like a stop talking trash, Josh. I'm gonna start working my way up to Hasten Fatalis because I need the attack speed early game just to be like pew 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 pew. It doesn't make that sound. I wish it did. That would be a really cool sound. Boop. Thank you, tower. Tier. Come back. Let's play a game. Just wanted to play. Okay, I heard Thanatos use his self buff. I'm gonna be wary of that side. And I also know Tier is over there. No! I rolled right into him! Come on. This sucks. Since they all have a lot of damage. They are all basically nukers. Tier just pounds you into walls. And then can beat you down from there. Thanatos, he just uses a few abilities and you've lost all of your health. No! Dang it! That sucks. That really does suck. I don't know what we're gonna do. I don't know what I'm gonna do about this. I'm doing bad. I'm 2-3. I am not doing as good as I was doing against Eric, which isn't an insult to Eric, and it also hopefully is not insulting myself. But I'm all right with Rom. I do pretty good with him, even though I'm main mages. So me running around doing good as Rom is kind of scary sometimes when it's just like, I went 12 and something with Rom before. And now it's just like, I'm so good. And then like with Eric, I went 5-0. It was just like, everyone should be wary of me. Give me my arrows back. I heard Thanatos coming from the side. Okay, and we got Tyr here. Yep, put some damage in on Tyr. I'm trying to help. Okay, there we go. There we go. No. There was nothing you could have done there. Dang it. That sucks. Okay. I can try and 2v1 this. No, I can't. I'm glad I had that roll, okay? That's all I could say. Yep, nope, I'm gonna get out of here. They're coming for me now. Wow, I don't know why I thought I could take Thanatos on 1v1. I can take Poseidon on, though. Come on, Poseidon, let's you know, have a little giggle fest. No, get away from me, Tyr. Go away! You're scary, all of you. They're all very scary because they're all nukers. They could ruin my life. Let's start making my way up to Executioner now. Easy game. Too close. Easy. Not too shabby. Nice job. Our tower's almost down. We've barely done any damage to their tower. Same amount of damage we've done to their tower is basically what our tower has left in health. Okay, I'm gonna try and push their tower. Okay, I thought those were their minions. I hate that I can't use my roll inside of that, because I can never get out of that, and I take so much damage from it. Ow! Okay, I'm gonna take these, while also dealing damage to Poseidon. Okay, this is not good for... Ooh. Yeah. Mastery 10 Thanatos is gonna know how to play against Sirkat. Ha, you missed! I'm coming for you! I'm trying to do as much damage as I can to Thanatos. So if he comes near me, I can just beat him down really quickly before he can gain health back. Okay. No, Tyr. Stay away from me. Ha, you missed. Ha! That was perfect timing of my sanctuary. That was pretty good. I feel pretty good about that. So I didn't gain a kill or anything, but we did a lot of damage to the tower. That's basically what's the most important part right now, is tower damage. Ow, that hurt. Did not like that. I'm gonna back. That was. Ooh, hold on. Let's just do this. Wow, that was such a waste of an ult. I'm gonna take these minions. There we go. Nice job, guys. There's no point in me backing because my lifesteal. Ow! I was just talking about lifesteal, and then game was like, what life?
Your team has destroyed a middle enemy tower.
Oh. Nope. Come on, come on, come on, buddy. That's right. This is just not going their way when they're trying to fight me. Okay. Lifesteal. There we go. Now I'll be able to survive something if I get attacked while backing. That I feel great about. Okay, we're gonna grab Rage so I can increase my physical... or my critical chance. Should probably grab something different than Rage. But I don't want to. I enjoy having the higher physical crit chance. Okay, we're doing better now. I'm 3, 3, and 6. Okay, it's time to put my carry pants on, as the Hindu man announcer pack would say. Go away. Come on. Nope, we're getting out of here, Nox. Stay inside of my barre. We're getting out of here. Ow! Bye, Nox.
Easy game, easy life.
Not too shabby.
Dude, that was awesome. Okay, so Sir Ketch just mad for no real reason. I'm gonna grab this because Sir Ketch is not being a nice person. That's for sure. Nope. That's not how this works. I'm gonna make you take a ton of tower damage. Yeah, get out of here.
An enemy has left the game.
Not too shabby.
No, I ain't running away.
Okay. I shouldn't leave Nox. Come on.
Pardon me.
Come on. There we go.
Justice.
There we go.
I'm returning to base. Bye.
There we go. Okay. Now that Poseidon's gone, I feel better about our chances of winning this, because Poseidon was really messing me up. His whirlpool was just draining my health rapidly. It was not a fun time for me. I'm going to try and finish off the damage buff now, actually, because Tyr's dead, Thanatos is at base, Poseidon's gone. So, damage buff's all mine, and I don't want Sir Ket to have it, because I want it. Nox, what are you doing? I'm just gonna do that. Okay. I was gonna go help Sir Ket at Fire Giant. But she didn't need it. What was that? What was that throw? Sucked. Just saying. Okay. Nope. Okay. Now I'm gonna take down the Phoenix. Because that's what I do. And boom. Come on. Come on, Rom. Or not Rom, but Thanatos. Thank you for another kill. Oh, this is going great for us, actually. Okay. Titan, say goodbye.
Bye.
There was nothing you could have done there.
Yeah, there was literally nothing I could have done there. She just got targeted. Okay, I need to get out of the range of this. There we go.
It ain't over.
That was a good game. I don't feel like I got carried, but Sir Ket did get a lot of kills.
Not too shabby.
Okay. No, Sir Ket's just mad for no real reason. If you guys did enjoy, hit the like button down below, and I hope to see you guys on the next level.